Madrid preparing here to be a part of the opening act of another major European club season. An epic tale lies ahead, a footballing drama to unwind over the course of the next 10 months. One where the central cast, both team and individual, will get to write their own story should they survive long enough. This episode one. Certainly this is a very, very impressive venue, quite a sight to behold. So it's back, bigger and better than ever before. We hope everybody is ready for another ride on the emotional roller coaster.
Bring it on, Peter. I'm looking forward to a competition that always delivers entertainment, whether through its football or indeed its supporting cast of emotions. Neither of these teams will want a trip back to the drawing board after this, so I think we can expect something quite lively.
The whistle. Gee, which player is best equipped for this game?
Yeah, Luka Modric. He's someone, Peter, who reads the game that little bit quicker than everyone else. He's got fantastic technique too, and that allows him to weigh his through balls to near perfection, as well as keep hold of it when he's under pressure. He's a real leader out there, someone who can take control of the game and maintain it.
Getting the best out of him will count for so much. And it's Hazard. Benzema. Now it's Benzema.
Ivanovic simply had to make that count, and he did it with some authority too. Wonderful.
It's being played forward. Kroos pushes to get on the end of it. Ivanovic. Loses his balance and loses the ball. Hoists it forward. Malcolm. Malcolm spreads it towards the left. Kroos. Well, that's a foul. Free kick's been given. Too high.
Bale has totally shown his greedy streak, and the boss is not happy, I can tell you.
For a throw. Toni Kroos. Rafael Varane. That a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. Well, that looks like a final warning, still no card. And it's Toni Kroos. Modric. Madrid have had plenty of possession, but few, if any, genuine chances. Away from immediate danger. Modric. Casemiro. Can't get the better of his opposite number. And it's played forward. Malcolm. Azmoun. Over to the left. He's had a shot! That's caused a worry or two.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work out.
And it's Hazard. Hazard, he's left his man. Hazard. Good run. Ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. Yeah, he's fouled him there. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Hazard absolutely focused then on the defensive side of his game. Big chance! Must go for goal! Referee's given a throw. Hazard. And he's cut it out. Forward it goes. Varane cuts it out. And it's Toni Kroos. Juba. Tries to get it forward quickly. Varane positions himself well and cuts it out. Kroos plays it forward.
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Gets the better of his man. If you have just joined us, you'll be glad to know that you haven't missed a goal. This time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Looking to get within range. Well, that wasn't too dissimilar to the previous attempt.
They're just lacking the cutting edge, Peter, and while that's fairly obvious, the rest of their attacking play is actually quite good.
Kroos goes short. There are a few waiting for... Hits one! Oh, the ball's come loose! Hazard. Real chance! Azmoun tries to clear. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. Be the final action of the first half. So both sides have drawn blanks and have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. So there was the first half.
Madrid really did turn up the tempo at the end of the half, and while they'll be disappointed not to have broken through, obviously, the chances will come provided they can keep producing good spells. It's been a half with significantly more positives than negatives, I feel.
Interesting half, just missing goals, so don't be surprised if the second half brings a change to the scoreline at the break. Nil there. The action has already resumed here.
Madrid playing well with lots of opportunities and plenty positives to take from the first half, despite this scoreline. Converting chances would make a world of difference for them.
Oh, well played. He's taken that really cleanly.
He ran himself into trouble there. Free kick given away. And he's going to have his name taken. Malcolm crosses it. Hefty challenge, but Ferret has a pop! Bale. Toni Kroos.
Hazard.
He gets past his man.
Hazard.
And he's there to hoof it away. Madrid get it back again. They could break here. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. And it's played forward.
Hazard
gets it back. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. Helps available out wide. Modric. Azmoun.
Good ball.
Shapes to shoot. Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
Ziyuba simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance.
Madrid have turned to their bench, and we're going to have a substitution. Forward tracking back like that, always appreciated by the crowd.
You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing. But instead, he looks as if he relishes the chance to dig in for his team here.
And it's Bale. Oh, some tackle that. Some excellent tackling here, and that one a perfect example. That's an untidy challenge. Free kick given. And he is going into that little black book. Pick out a teammate, and he's there to clear it. Played towards the front men, going through. Zenit St. Petersburg are very keen on the aerial route.
Look, if you're good at it and instructed to carry on doing it, then you find a way of making it work, and they are.
Modric. Malcolm. It is still anyone's game. 0-0. Looks to thread it through.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Here's James.
concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
There's going to be another change here.
Yeah, he's run himself into the ground, hasn't he? And it's good to see that the crowd appreciate his efforts, because he has put in a real honest shift.
Oh, he's broken through. He's gone for it.
Oh, no shortage of confidence there.
Well, the run was really impressive. The finish was depressive, and expectations were not met.
And it's been taken short.
He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled. Goes for goal!
Zenit St. Petersburg showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now. They're making life really hard for themselves. The ball needs to be in the mixer, not there.
Toni Kroos. Juba. Has he picked him out?
Hits one!
Oh, he did the hard part right, but not the finish.
It's easy to say it, but difficult to stop it when runs in behind are being made like that. How many interceptions have we seen now? Someone's got to up the...
And a shot!
He's got away with one there.
A chance that's created through very good grafting. Did well to get in the face of his opponent.
Sergio Ramos goes looking.
Forward it goes.
Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick.
Board shows there will be three extra minutes.
And it's James Rodriguez. Rodriguez tries to stroke it through.
And there goes the final whistle.
Not ideal, but not the worst start at all. It's an opening day draw. And after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
I don't think they'll be too upset about that. One point.